Hello everyone, my name is Mir Ali Khan and I would want to share with you my experience of self-directed learning journey. In this self-directed learning journey, I learned a new skill that will enhance not only my current situation at my organization, but it will help me in future in developing even further in this field. I actually took a course at Udemy on coding based on C# object-oriented programming. Before I begin sharing with you any further details of my self-directed learning journey, I'd like to share with you overall journey of my professional development. As I began my journey with the Educational Technology Program at UTRGV, I knew I wanted this journey to take me beyond the instructional design skills and instructional technology skills. One of my dreams has always been to work with the future and emerging technologies. As I researched in the master's program, it dawned on me that obtaining this degree could be my pathway to achieving this lifelong dream that I had. Some of the different positions I have also researched as a prospective employee with the educational technology field requires a lot of coding skills and some technology-related development requirements. Coding has always been something that has intrigued me, but I never really considered myself as someone who can learn such an intricate skill. After years of being in the field of instructional design and technology, I feel that I am mentally prepared for the challenges to come and I'm eager to learn even more beyond this self-directed learning course that I've taken. I believe taking this course has enhanced my future career opportunities by making me a competitive candidate, also pushing me out of my comfort zone. In many ways, I have actually challenged myself and challenged my limits of learning. For my self-directed learning opportunity, I have taken a course that taught me how to code in C#. I have developed games using the object-based programming. The title for my course was Create Your First RPG and FPS Multi-Game in Unity. And as I've mentioned, the credential issuing organization is udemy.com. By taking this course, I have not only enhanced my skills in Unity, but also this course taught me the ins and outs of coding using C#, which was a very big task for me and which was a challenge for me all the time. Also, I understand the capabilities of game development within the Unity now better after taking this course. Moreover, I have learned how object-oriented programming works in practice by actually learning by doing. And of course, this strengthened and transformed my problem-solving skills in the Unity platform itself. It got me ready to figure out solutions to any errors that I would come across while programming using C# in the Unity platform. And overall, it gave me an excellent knowledge of game creation within Unity. And lastly, but most importantly, I have also been exposed to, due to this self-directed learning course, of the skills that I never imagined I could push myself to learn, which is the 3D object development. So, all in all, this course has enhanced my learning as an instructional designer and instructional technologist. Here I will share with you my course timeline. Basically, I proposed to complete this course in 3 weeks, but this course was so interesting and hands-on that I couldn't stop myself and I started scraping time from my family time and also from my personal leisure time, and I was constantly trying to complete this course. This course is a 31-hour, basically self-taught, self-paced course, but what I did, I was able to finish this way before the 3 weeks, but I repeated this course twice. And the second time around when I went through, my experience was even better than the first time. Actually, the reflection I have for this course is very vital for my growth. The expectation after completing this course was to have a strong fundamental understanding of C# coding, with potentially being able to write my own code in future Unity projects, which I will share with you and a small example at the end of the video what I was able to develop after going through this course. I was impressed myself. I hope you will find it very interesting too. And in summary, I am very excited to begin this mini journey, which will not end here, even beyond this self-directed learning in future. As stated before, I understand taking one course will not make me proficient in coding, but it will give me a solid foundation to expand my horizon on this newly acquired skill. As I continue this program on the journey as an EdTech professional, my next steps would be to continue additional courses from platforms like udemy.com or any platform that will give me the opportunity to learn and expand on my fundamentals that I have gained from this self-directed learning course that I've taken. I really appreciate my program for making me do this through this assignment, and I really appreciate my professor, Dr. Zuniga, for guiding us through this. As a process lead for my virtual reality program development, I would be able to benefit a lot to my colleagues and the programs that we're going to develop on the VR platform using Unity. Thank you very much, and I look forward to hear your experiences too, and good luck.